My name is Johan Anderson, and my title is Site Reliability Manager.
My name is Liz Fung-Jones, and I am a Site Reliability Engineer at Google.
My name is Christopher Tewald, and I'm a Site Reliability Engineering Manager. When explaining my job to my parents, I tell them that I am responsible for keeping Google systems up, running, and available 24/7, 365 days a year.
It's about making sure you can always access Google when you need it.
A day in the life of an SRE manager is an unpredictable thing, I think. I have overall responsibility for making sure that the projects that I work on stay up, they're quick to respond, they are cheap to run, they're easy to repair, you can very simply expand them.
Anything that's required to keep the system going on a day-to-day basis. Reading designs, writing code.
This can be a lot of fun if you're into debugging or if you really like working with obscure and challenging technical problems, it's a blast.
But ultimately, you are the person responsible for whether a service is working or not.
Being a site reliability engineer at Google is a unique opportunity because of the fact that it's truly a multidisciplinary role.
Google runs some of the most widely used pieces of software in the world.
The single most rewarding part of my job is watching the projects that we work on have a direct impact on our users.
It's definitely more of a behind-the-scenes role, but it's a very critical behind-the-scenes role that has a massive impact on all of Google's users rather than one specific product.
My largest impact is ensuring that as the products grow and evolve, that they maintain the really high standard for reliability that people have come to expect from them.